Don't miss February's full moon passing through the constellation Leo in the winter sky. If you're in the northern hemisphere, look up on February 12th to catch it pointing to Leo's bright, fiery heart, the star Regulus, also known as the Little King. Regulus will be the closest star to the moon all night long, starting just after sunset. It'll be easy to spot and should be visible even from the city. Leo represents the fierce Nemean lion in Greek mythology, defeated by Hercules. Centuries ago, sailors even used Leo's position to help navigate while out at sea. But here's the catch. During the full moon, the rest of Leo's stars will be harder to see due to the moon's brightness. Keep your eye on Regulus as it drifts a bit further from the moon each night. As the moon wanes, the entire Leo constellation will appear in full view for stargazers.